Hey guys, Sydney, where are we going?
We're going to a basketball game!
Which I know. We're going to the big three game. So it should be lit.
And if y'all go in there tonight, we're gonna go and make a mock. And we
okay, but we'll talk to y'all guys there.
That's a lot of people.
It's a lot of people. Oh, God.
Sid, you ready?
Brian Scalabrini. The GOAT. Scalpel. Let's go, Chauncey. Let's go, Chauncey.
Oh, they gotta take it back.
Yeah.
This is her ball. Like real three.
Like real like basketball. Backyard basketball.
I want the green team to win, the ball hogs.
I want
the black team to win?
Ain't that Steven Jackson out there with Chauncey?
What?
Steven Jackson.
Oh, you're just picking him because they look like LeBron. Okay. All right. Bro, our team, ball hogs should not make a free throw. Uh-oh. Sydney's team is winning. Your team's winning. How do you feel?
Me too. We have men's or jcp.com for a great selection of men's apparel.
Gary Payton bullying Kiwami. Gary Payton mad. That's the score. Three-headed monsters 13. Troy State 19. Man, leave Kiwami alone. Leave him alone. Big three basketball. Ooh.
Yes.
Kiwami! Yeah!
Kiwami Brown! From Mahmoud Abdul-Rauf.
Oh, that quickly was going. When Raul came out, so he kept on yelling, Roof.
Lou Robinson.
He was cold in college, man.
I think he played for the Nuggets.
Yeah, he did.
Oh! Good hustle. Only he would have did that with the Bobcats.
Eddie Bass been back for 3 headed monsters. He replaces Bobby Brown. Leaving on the Tri State, replacing Lewin Munson.
Oh, Munson been working on Kiwami.
One shot for Mahmoud Abdul-Rauf.
Now, you think you can play in this league?
No.
You don't think you can play in this league? Who'd you size up?
Rashard Lewis.
Got him with that chicken wing.
What's that?
Whoopi.
Oh. 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 Oh, you missed it.
Got to pull up on you.
Shoot it. Oh, back out. Oh, good block. Good block. Way to play it off.
Dominic McGuire.
Oh. In my pocket.
Dallas,
Chua!
This is
you go first, go out, baby!
If she makes it, so I'm done. Oh, no.
I'll give you another shot. Come here. Come here, Jonathan. One more. Bianca, you're next, Bianca. Come on, Dallas, make some down. Let's go!
Oh!
One more. One more shot, Jonathan. One more shot.
Come on, Bianca!
Yeah. Bianca, you're next! You can choose your four, Bianca! Choose your four! You're gonna shoot from the middle! Y'all give it up for Bianca!
Come on, Bianca!
Cheat the first! Sandal! Let's shoot the three! Let's shoot the three! Because you're barefoot!
Did you win that? Will you give all the money to me?
Tri-State calls timeout.
All right, now this point game for the three-headed monsters. We're the three-headed monster fan events here on your team. Tri-State needs to win this game. Stop the three-headed monsters.
How is he the most powerful?
Here we go.
Nobody or nothing.
You
want to
discover Drake? Oh! It's the sun. Oh! Did he get A1? Sydney! The other team might win. You think they're going
to
win? Huh? Nah, we're going to win. Come on. Tri-State? Tri-State area. Yeah.
Tri-State needs this win, y'all. Stop the three-headed monster, the puppet. Seal for the monster!
Hey, Jay, if you hear ya, hold on.
Just a two-point shot wins this game.
One shot for Monty Wells.
Press the button. God, man. That thing is like Thomas called me.
I couldn't see that flow.
No, you choke!
Now, this is Monty Wells. Rashard Lewis shooting 1-for-2.
Come on, Street Dog could win the game. Free go to win the game. Yes.
And that's it. Your final score. Three-headed monsters 50. Tri-State 45. All right, Dallas. 14 minutes.
Ooh. Maybe. Oh.
Go for it, Valter. To Jim Smith. That is their third team down. And if I'm shooting
1-for-2.
Somebody's gonna do something. The girls gonna do something. So that's my thing. So my team is like, why can't we? Yes. Come on, Coach. Good hustle. Six.
Undefeated. Trilogy fans, stand up, make some noise.
Now,
1 point away, ladies and gentlemen. One bucket seals the deal. Will Trilogy remain undefeated? The only undefeated team in the Big Three.
Probably. They need to
come
work.
On, go follow them. Where you at? Three.
James White. Your final score, Trilogy 51. Ghostballers 36. Trilogy remaining undefeated.
And still.
From the Clippers, Wizards, and Warriors. A former 14th overall selection in the NBA draft. 6'8", number 12, Al Fortson. His NBA career spent 9 seasons. A lockdown defender and intense competitor. 6'5", out of Cincinnati. Number 21, Ruben Patterson. A standout at the University of Indiana. His professional career took him all over the globe, including time with the Utah Jazz and Indiana Pacers. The number 2 selection in the inaugural Big 3 draft. 6'4", number 20, Andre Owens. The 9th overall pick by the New York Knicks in 2003. A dominant post-presence. also spent time with the Chicago Bulls. He stands 6'8", number 34, Mike Sweetney.
All right, here comes Allen Iverson now.
And substituting as Coastal player captain, a 16-year pro. He was the 6th overall pick of the 2008 draft by the Atlanta Hawks. A sharpshooter with limitless range out of Cincinnati, 6'9", number 1, DeMar Johnson.
Guys, this is why I didn't finish the vlog yesterday. I mean, this is why. What vlog would it be? It made me so mad, bro. Yep, Allen Iverson did not show up. That made me pretty upset. I was so mad. We left before the Threes Company and Power Play. Everybody was so confused. I mean, he didn't even show up. Everybody left, like almost dang near everybody left. Everybody was, I think people stayed till halftime just because, like, he's gonna make a big appearance or something. Yeah, a lot of people left as soon as the game started because Allen Iverson wasn't there. I mean, at least showed us in advance, maybe. If people would have known, like, if he was sick, if he was sick or something, he wasn't feeling good, then I understand that. But if he just didn't want to go, I mean, at least tell us. At least tell us. I mean, damn, bro. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this vlog. And I'm out. Peace.